And Chess.com is here with the Pro Chess League founder and international master, Greg Shahady, who is honing his skills in the Mechanics Institute Rapid Tournament prior to the big weekend. You're 2-0. How did that happen?
You're intimidated by the commissioner.
Do you get better as a chess player by running a chess league?
Yes. I'd recommend it to everyone. Okay, now start your own chess league, you're going to be a grandmaster.
What were to happen if you were to clash with Jan Ludvig Hammer?
That's a very good question. First of all, the pairings are up right now.
So you could be playing.
I don't know who I'm playing.
You're taking time off your clock for this interview.
I don't need the time. If I'm playing Hammer, I don't need the time.
Of course.
And I just want to guarantee, if he's my opponent, guaranteeing victory right here. Everyone heard it. That's all I wanted to say.
Okay.
Even 10 minutes, 11 minutes on the clock, 9 minutes, doesn't matter.
Tell the fans, if they're not watching this until the Pro Chess League begins, what is bigger and better about the second finals weekend in San Francisco?
Well, I mean, you know, we actually have a lot of the same teams, but they're stronger. Like this year, St. Louis has Fabiano. This year, Armenia has been just like, they were like an underdog last year. This year, they've just been demolishing everybody, and they're going against Fabiano and the St. Louis Archbishops in the first round. So that's going to be like a super intense match. We have Chengdu, like superpowered. This year they brought Li Chao, and they have this 12-year-old super genius kid who nobody knows about, who's been crushing everybody. And the first newcomer to the tournament, the Baden-Baden Snowballs, they've been great every year. Didn't quite make it last year, but this year they got Georg Meyer and a really balanced team. They're all playing this tournament right now. Maybe I'm playing against one of them.
Good analysis. We have a lot to look forward to. And speaking of Fabiano, you might be playing him right now because you're both 2-0. You might want to get in there.
That's curious. Good point. I need the time against him.
Okay, he knows how to move the pieces. All right,
see you.
Take it.